No, this is a mistake. I'm going to Jane McKinney.
No, McKinney?
Yeah, McKinney. Shit the fuck, shit.
I think my wife's having an affair with someone at her work. I want to hire you to find out if she is.
I just want to say thanks for choosing the Swedish Dicks.
You don't have to shout. I'm blind, not deaf.
Well, we had a little accident at the shooting range. It affected our hearing.
He blind? I have a friend who has a friend who rip out orphan cat's eye and transplant into human. If you want, I can hook you up, blind man.
What?
Not now, son.
You think about.
Well, we will immediately start surveillance on your wife, sir, and if she's sleeping with another man, we will let you know.
Or a woman! She could be sleeping with a woman. You know, or an animal. Sleeping with animals was actually legal in Sweden until just a few years ago.
We come into this world alone, and we leave this world alone. In between, if we're lucky, we find someone we connect with. Welcome to Los Angeles, the La La Land where dreams can come true.
What are you doing?
Igma, you smell strange.
Really? Yeah, the smell of manners.
No, smell like failure and desperation.
Guten Tag. My name is Aximus.
Aximus, what kind of a name is that?
That is German. We do a lot of fucked up things and we have a lot of fucked up names.
Son! Son! Hey, can you describe the guy that was here with me the other day?
He white. Like you. Who you?
Who me?
You make fun my English?
Oh, no, sorry. Nei, 이름은 악슬입니다. 죄송합니다.
Ah, 한국말 하세요. You speak Korean?
Well, just a little bit. I picked it up when I was doing some DJing there.
In South Korea or North?
No, only South Korea. North Korea kind of freaks me out.
I'm from North Korea.
Son, can you please describe the guy?
I remember. He have a neck tattoo on neck.
I'm really, really, really sorry for what I'm about to do, but I don't know any other way to get out of this, all right? So... Oh, don't look at me with those eyes.
There's gonna be a change of plans.
You don't need to kill the rat.
What? What? I just killed him! Just right before you said don't kill him, I killed him! Do you have any idea what this is gonna cost me in therapy bills? I've been forcing Ingmar to look back in his past.
Not good to mess with past.
Oh, I disagree. Ingmar needs closure.
Oh, like a female character in Sex and the City.
I mean, it's city, not shitty.
Are you sure? Seems shitty to me.
No shit! You'll never catch me, Ingmar!
Of course I will! You need to eat less, work out more.
What do you call me, fat?
No, I'm just calling you slow.
Eat a dick.
Leo, I'm coming to get you. Ooh, Leo. Leo. come back here.
Wait, time out.
Wait, time out? You're making it too easy, Leo.
I think I'm having a heart attack.
I'm having a heart attack.
You're such a drama queen.
I'm serious about it.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm not buying it, Leo. Come on. Stand up. We don't have time for this. Leo! Leo? Shit! Liv! I need the money! Leo!
Well, that didn't turn out so well, did it? With the bound to dead, I was basically dead.
We were filming an orgy scene, and none of my 20 actors could get a damn erection, not one.
Sound like curse working, big time.
Yeah, my milk cows have definitely gone dry, and my horses have definitely gone lame.
Just like I say, but you no listen.
please, I'm begging you, take back the damn curse.
I take back curse. You drop lawsuit.
I drop lawsuit!
Hey! You make fun my English?
No, I don't make fun. I mean, I'm not making fun, I swear.
All right. I take back curse on two conditions.
One, you drop lawsuit.
Done. What else?
And you send to the great leader of my home country.
All your films. Whole catalog.
Done.
On VHS.
VHS?
Yes.
No, you were right. Going off my meds was a huge mistake.
Please, just give him my prescription back.
I can't do that.
No, you have to. I can't do this.
I'm sorry, Axel, but I really can't.
So, why not?
Because we're not actually having this conversation.
We're not.
How could we be? You're not even talking into a phone.
What am I talking into?
A bra.
A bra? Is...
Don't you hang up on me!
I don't understand. Out there, people cheating, stealing, killing. Why we have no client?
You just have to be patient.
You be patient! Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to yell. I'm nervous. It's my first day on job. I need something to calm me down.
Yeah, maybe a nice hot cup of herbal tea.
I prefer a hot cup of masturbate. What?
Hello?
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, I'm quite new to town. Don't really have any friends.
Aw, do you want to suck my cock?
No. No, thank you. I'm looking more for a platonic, non-sexual relationship. I think I'm gonna go.
Make sure it's not a cop.
Hey, why don't you prove to me you ain't no cop? Ooh, great abs. You work out?
Mostly good genes. From my mother's side.
I would like to meet her one day.
Shit.
What?
Authority figure. Quick, kiss me like you kiss mommy goodbye.
No. Wait, no.
See? Kissing like mommy totally work.
That's not how moms kiss their kids goodbye.
What? I know use tongue.
But in the meantime, can I buy you a drink?
Wait, you know I don't find you physically attractive, right?
No, I didn't, but I do now.
Well, great, so as long as we're good on that, feel free to buy me all the drinks you want.
You didn't see anything unusual the night it happened?
Same old, cars coming in, cars going out.
You tell truth now, or I beat up your skinny black ass!
Oh, son!
You're so skinny!
Hey! What the hell are y'all doing?
I'm just trying to find out some information.
Who am I? Who am I?
Hey! Excuse me, could you please stop making those crazy noises? You're scaring my kids.
What do you say? You get me meeting with Dimitri or what?
We'll talk to him.
See what he says.
Let's get the fuck out.
And the Oscar goes to Mr. Excellent Job.
Yeah, really. I was kind of nervous.
No, this was brilliant, down to the very last detail, including the fake pee.
What? I didn't... You... Oh.
As far as I was concerned, a high-class therapist had nothing on a low-class shooting range.
Sluta stirra!
Vad ska de göra? Skjuta mig!
Yep!
Alex,
Igmar, the only reason I skipped out was to go to my mom's funeral!
Hey! Using your mom as an excuse? You should be ashamed of yourself!
Fuck you, gummy bear! She died, and she was more of a woman than you'll ever be! Come on, come on.
You guys are being sued.
By who?
A porn producer who has a largely successful line of films called the Swedish Dicks. And now he's suing you into financial oblivion for the copyright infringement.